Just after 2 o'clock this morning with a one-car crash near Franklin Avenue and Mill Street. Police say five people were in the car. One of them had a gunshot wound to the head. We're told he is now at the hospital undergoing surgery. Police believe the car came from Newark and was followed by another car into Belleville before the crash and shooting.